What have you found to be the most common pain location or injury in runners?
I would say for women specifically, it's a lot of hip and glute issues and knee related issues in general. I think knees for males and females, I think, are high injury rate. And also Achilles tendonitis, like a lot of overuse injuries. So anything you can think of that's like, oh, I worked that muscle too hard, you're going to see that with runners. I think it's a lot of running, a lot of mentality of runners is very type A driven, like I'm going to do this to the nth degree. And so you just see a lot of those overuse injuries, whether they're like training too hard, too fast, you know, whatever the case is.